So we're going to an island right off coast of Charleston, South Carolina. It's one of the barriers islands. It's uninhabited. So we're getting dropped off in this awesome boat. It's gonna be an epic trip. So we got dropped off at the broken dock. Now we're getting ready to hit the road.
It's about, what, a mile?
Mile?
It's about a mile from our camp.
We're gonna bush right through
the gators.
We have no idea what awaits us on this God's forsaken island.
We'll figure it out.
Why?
Is he gonna be on video?
No. He wants to be the leader.
Yo, check this out. Alligators may live here. Okay. We're gonna try not to feed or play with the wildlife. I think that's the rule of thumb.
What's up?
That's crazy. Man, just look at this place. This is amazing. Wow. Check this out. Isn't this cool? It's awesome. So that's cool.
Beer?
Beer o'clock.
Yeah, I like the shade, because in the morning I'm not gonna wake up and it's like super heavy.
Yo guys, просто я не. Посмотрите на это. Солнце просто нереально просекается через деревья. Wow.
The tree of life. Jane, the tree of life. Almost set up. This is my little hammock here. That's where I'm gonna sleep. Putting my shoes up so snakes don't go in there. It's Tigran sleeping right here. We got some neighbors. And here's where all the rest of the guys are at.
Everybody, grab your drink.
Yeah, one second.
This cup is like 5 years old.
Guys, can I just say that I'm like really happy to be here.
I say, cool.
Like, I feel like I'm back home again, and this is fucking awesome.
Yeah, man. We're super excited.
Let's clink to that.
All right. These aren't shots. These are cocktails. Just remember. You'll get fucked up if you take this.
Cheers, mate.
Ready?
Nadia is 5. It's 3 of 5. Wow. Just look at this sunset. You tell me if this is not one of the most magical places you've ever seen. Sunset, this is amazing. Wow, guys,
here are Alex.
Hello.
We're gonna make a big fire tonight and every night.
So beautiful. I think it's time to get some coffee.
It's the morning of day two. This is Capers Island. It's one of the barrier islands off the coast of Charleston. It is uninhabited, and the only way you can get here is by boat. And the island is about 3 miles long and 1 mile deep. So I think we will go all the way down to that end of the island just to check out the other camp spot. This is called a Capers Island boneyard. It looks super surreal. Fight it, fight it.
Yeah, I just want to see it, dude. Wow, look at this. That's crazy.
Wow. Okay, I'm about to catch a shark.
I got some.
Really?
Yeah,
fishing is just not my thing. The thing is boring as shit. Fishing is not my forte. Not enjoying it. Everything's got like this magenta hue. It looks beautiful. Check this out. We are packing and we're leaving the island around 3 p.m. waiting for the tide to come in so our friend with the boat can come pick us up. For now, we just finished packing, having some breakfast, spending the last few hours on this beautiful island. Just a perfect day, perfect weekend. Couldn't even ask for a better place, better weekend, seriously. The weather's been amazing. It's the end of January here in Charleston, and man, it's like 55 degrees out. Just perfect breeze. Beautiful. Wow.